I've always liked clay. I've played with clay when I was a kid, and then as I grew up, it was something I always did. I always did night school classes at. Then we moved up to Leeds about 15 years ago, and I decided that for reasons to do with education, I suppose, I didn't want to teach full time, and I thought, what would I really, really like to do? So I went ahead and trained up at Harrogate College. Actually, I did a BTEC there in ceramic and 3D design. And it just took off from there, really. I suddenly thought, gosh, yes, I love this. I can go with this. And it just struck me that the movement and the grace and the kind of passion that you get with both those sports, and I'll be honest, to start with, it was football, really. It was just a fantastic inspiration. I had something to say, really. I think if you're an artist, most artists would probably agree they need some kind of inspiration, something that floats their boat, something they feel they want to say. And for me, it was just the passion that that you get from those sports, and as a supporter as well. I had that exhibition back in November, as you say, to tie in with the World Cup, and Keith very kindly came and opened it. That kind of exposure with a really high profile figure like Keith coming was just fantastic for me in order to get people through the door to come and look at it. So yeah, one of these is a thank you to Keith. The other two are very much out there and for sale to any other rugby fans in Leeds or further afield, you know. I have a sort of agreement with the Rugby Foundation that anything I sell through, you know, to do with rugby and through them, a commission goes to them. So it's a kind of win-win situation for all of us. Rugby in itself is a fantastic sport, but all the ripple effect that goes on with a club like Leeds Rhinos and with rugby generally in the community that they then go on and do is phenomenal. You know, we're being told endlessly, aren't we, that we need to get fit, get involved in sport, and they do such a lot to enrich the society that we live in. And I just think if it's something I can do to help that happen, God, why wouldn't I want to? You know, it's just a fantastic thing to be involved in. And yes, I guess it's a way of saying thank you as well. They provide me the most fantastic inspiration. It's a small way of saying thank you back as well.
Yeah, obviously, it was a great honour for me to open up the exhibition in November, you know, for Leeds City Council down at the Town Hall. So, you know, I've seen Mandy's work before. I was very impressed with it. It was a rugby theme because it was to commemorate the Rugby League World Cup. You know, so it's a great honour for me that she's based a couple of pieces, and you know, she's kindly donated one to me. I supplied Mandy with a few pictures, and she's designed the sculptures off the pictures. So it's great that there's actually an image to go with the picture as well. So it's, you know, she did three pieces. You know, kindly donated one to me, but and the other two pieces are up for sale. So if anybody wants me in their kitchen, then that could be possible.